today, how would you like it to be? Be that. Our beingness is the unique energetic signature that everything around us responds to. As we move through life, this invisible beacon is perpetually calling out, and the universe delivers experiences, people, places, and opportunities in coordination with what we're vibing. It's always to our benefit to be mindful, because free will dictates how we respond to the events, not necessarily what those events will be. And so if you can lift your energy signature, how you experience is the big shift, not so much what you experience, since our awareness is here physically in the third dimension with its own laws and limited set of possibilities. So today, how would you like it to be? Be that. Go ahead and set the intention now.